no, I just always assume everything I make is bad.